wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best 4K security cameras. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. For a bullet model, the GoSwift Ultra HD Weatherproof is relatively short, making it a good choice for someone looking to install it in a confined space. It works with a number of third-party recorders, so it'll fit into a setup that you already have. There's an optional 12-volt DC power supply, however the software can be hard to configure, and its night vision only reaches 100 feet. At number 9, the AMSEQ 3.6mm Bullet PoE has a lens with an f2.0 aperture, meaning that it lets in a lot of light to help improve clarity in the daytime and increase its reach at night. Its digital noise reduction further enhances the picture. It offers 8 image settings and can save to the cloud, but the companion app is tough to work with. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Lorex Analog Long Range displays its night vision footage in color, making it easy to see details you might otherwise miss. It includes an LED warning light to indicate that its motion detection has been triggered and to act as a deterrent. It features a remote alarm function and promises a simple installation. However, its viewing angle is a bit narrow. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K security cameras, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Amcrest Ultra HD Outdoor Bullet PoE offers a 111-degree viewing angle and allows you to see in the dark for up to 164 feet. That's an improvement on the previous design by about 10 yards, though it sacrifices its ability to save to a microSD card in the process. It provides reliable motion alerts and records at 30 frames per second, but its zoom is digital only. Moving up our list to number 6. With an IP67 weatherproof rating, the Amcrest Ultra HD Outdoor is suitable for the exterior of any home or business. Its wide dynamic range ensures you can see details on both bright and shadowy areas of the image. It accepts microSD cards and its night vision projects 164 feet. However, it lacks two-way audio. Halfway up our list at number 5. Thanks to a heavy-duty metal exterior, the Lorex LNB8963B Bullet can endure harsh environments. Its 8.29-megapixel chip picks up lots of detail, and it boasts cutting-edge compression technology. It's equipped with a 4x optical zoom and includes an IP67 weatherproof rating, but it suffers from some motion blur. At number 4, the effective motion sensor built into the Swan SWNHD886MSDUS automatically triggers both recording and a notification that gets sent to your smartphone. It produces very few false alarms and picks up sound well. It's a rugged aluminum construction. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, those who specifically want to see in the dark will appreciate the 250 feet of night vision provided by the Lorex motorized varifocal. You can control its zoom and focus remotely too. This one works in cold temperatures and can be mounted vertically or horizontally. It receives power over Ethernet. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K security cameras, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, thanks to its use of H.265 compression, the Amcrest Ultra HD Varifocal PoE Dome allows you to store more footage on your drive without sacrificing much in picture quality. It records at 15 frames per second and boasts a motorized optical zoom. It's backed by a 1-year warranty. And taking the top spot on our list, the Arlo Ultra Wireless can be installed either inside or outdoors and captures very clear video. It's available in sets of multiple cameras, and the system can support up to 10 running simultaneously. It features an automatic high dynamic range and two-way audio communication. Setup is very intuitive. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.com. www.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K security cameras, or simply click beneath this video.